touch that five for you. I do that 3-4 times again, I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch I do it. All of them around you scared to do, I'm not. Long as you joking, now here for me, I ain't got it. Mobbing, scheming, looting, hide your bodies. Long as you dreaming about me.
Go ahead and watch this movie.
What's up, G-Way?
In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classic bitch, but they know I be.
Let me explain something to y'all villains. Whether or not you ever propose to a woman. So, like, a lot of people have these jokes. I've had these jokes with women I cared about or not cared about, right? Oh, haha, what if I give you a ring pop? And the girl typically will say, like, ah, haha, I wouldn't care. That's what a real woman says. Because it is not about what is getting handed to her at the moment. It's about the commitment that you're taking a knee and saying, hey, check it out. We about to do this shit forever. I'm about to be your man forever. So, check it out, young villains. There's two takeaways from this video. I know you probably seen the meme where it was like, hey, gonna propose to my girl tonight. Hey, wish me luck. And it says, like, Walmart. It's a Walmart receipt, and it's a Walmart diamond ring that's, like, $48. And a lot of girls, like, surprisingly, in the comments of that meme, it was like, I'd say yes if I loved him. Because that's what matters, boys. So, like, I've read the comments of this video, and it's like, in a lot of the comments, it was like, he actually, if you could see, he had the whole ring in his actual pocket. Fuck all that. It doesn't even matter. I've dated plenty of girls where I could have grabbed Yo Killamonger's poop off the ground and been like, will you be my wife? And they would have said yes. Like, a ring pop, a Walmart ring, a cheap-ass family heirloom bullshit you have, or chicken poop. It doesn't matter. It is what you are saying to that woman when you propose. Now, yes, down the line, this girl is fake as fuck, because, I mean, is he really going to make her, what, wear the ring pop for the rest of her life? No, that's why she's a fake-ass bitch. But I like that he did this and he got to see what kind of woman she is, because it leads me to my second fact, and Matt Walsh hits on it, and I agree 100%. Villains, if a woman ever embarrasses you in public, run away. Look at Jada and Will Smith. That bitch is fucking joke, dude. And Will Smith, trust me, I've lost mad respect for him. He's a cuck now. But, like, the fact that she continues to have fun embarrassing him and dragging his name through the mud is disgusting. Plenty of times have I been a D-bag, you know what I'm saying? And the girls I've been with that I could tell that really love me were just like, you know what, I'm gonna deal with this motherfucker when he's sober. He gonna hear it. But later when he's sober and we're not in public. A real woman will never disrespect or try and embarrass her man in public. So let me hit y'all with this. The fact that she wants to smack him and throw this emotional event when she knows that, I mean, let's keep it a buck, he's not gonna put this ring pop on her for the rest of her life. She's a fake ass bitch. She wants attention. She doesn't really love him. She ain't a real woman. And it's fine. I honestly watch this video and I think, dang, he dodged a bullet. Everyone's feeling bad for him, but I'm like, nah, he saved himself from a life of Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith. Like, hey, run, brother. Because in the end, villains got a vill. And I want you young villains to understand that when she's real, she doesn't give a fuck what you put on her hand. Okay? Understand that. Villains got a vill. Happy Sunday.